They didn't make many records back then, so it was hard for us to figure out how to do it. So we kind of made up our own version. This is called the Suwannee River Rock. With you, I don't know if I believe that, but I know for certain that this next song was recorded for the first time in 1947. That's a little more up to date, definitely for me. I still know, it's still a fog though. I don't remember 47 that much. I might not have been around.
I knew you then.
Yeah.
You look just the same.
I was a different person, yeah. All All right, so this was recorded in 47, and this music that we're playing for you is basically from the late 40s, after the war, and most of it came from out here on the coast. California was a big rhythm and blues scene. Everybody wanted to make that California sound for about 5 or 6 years until Elvis came along and ruined it for everybody, okay? This is Joe Liggins from 1947. It's called I Know My Love Is True. This is called The Train Kept a Rollin'. Thank you. go.
Thank you. of these recordings, the original ones.
Wow.
If you want, if you're interested.
Of course, I love this music. This swing.
It's amazing.
We don't only do noontime concerts. We have a whole other life that happens when the sun goes down. And on Tuesday night, that other life is at the Verdi Club at Mariposa and Potrero. You know, these guys know where it is. If you want to learn how to dance, come out to the Verdi Club on Tuesday night. They got dance lessons forever. You can start early. You can go late, but you can leave early as well. I know everybody got to get up and go to work or whatever the next day. But Tuesday night at the Verdi Club, 2424 Mariposa, that's the place to get dance lessons and listen to this kind of music. There's DJs in there, and we play every Tuesday night. We play a couple of shows for dancing, and it's a great dance floor, and it's got a nice little bar in there. If you want a drink, you can go in there and have a drink. So anyway, Tuesday night at the Verdi Club. Every Thursday night, we play at the Top of the Mark, the Mark Hopkins Hotel. On California Street, right there across the street from the Fairmont and next door to the Stanford Court. Yeah, that's every Thursday night. So you can find us around town often. All right, here we go. Here's some old time boogie for you. Ha ha ha!